I'm Blanche Lincoln, and I want to show you what it's like in Washington these days. And your tax dollars? This is why I voted against giving more money to Wall Street, against the auto company bailout, against the public option health care plan, and against the cap and trade bill that would have raised energy costs on Arkansans. None of those were right for Arkansas. Some in my party didn't like it very much, but I approve this message because I don't answer to my party. I answer to Arkansas.